Chandigarh, Punjab, representing the city beautiful and more than willing to represent our own country, India. A mother of two little chums and peacefully married for 14 years to a very loving, caring and a dynamic officer. By profession, I'm an educator running our own senior high school, joined it as a vice principal. By soul, I'm a poetess, love to write poetry. I'm a dancer, love to represent and relax myself through it. I would love to call myself fashion enthusiast and an avid traveler. I'm a co-founder of a Chandigarh-based small, fiery roadies bikers group. I'm here to tap into my higher potential and to spark. I sincerely believe all power is within us. I can do anything and everything. I just believe in that. Because of this strength, I have won title and crowned as a Dainty Queen Chandigarh. And here, I would like to mention, I really love to serve the community. I'm doing modeling for a Rehwa organization. It's a biggest social cause organization who uplift the livelihood of poor beavers. And I would love to thank the founder and the organizers of this lovely and spectacular prestigious pageant for giving us this lifetime opportunity. And would love to mention the sweetest heart's name, Mrs. Dipali, our mentor, for giving us this platform. I would like to thank all the contestants too for their help and for their company. And here's a message for them too and all the beautiful souls of India. Spark as if the whole world is yours. Spread your wings and dream your passion and live your passion and create the destiny you want and you really are. Thank you so much.